Hello and welcome to this Hog 4 tutorial, which will show you how to perform a full system restore of your console using a USB flash drive. It's very important that you back up all of your files to an external drive before you start this process. A full system restore will erase all of the content of the console's hard drive. It is recommended that you only perform a system restore if you have been having a problem with your console or it has been specified in the release notes. To backup your show, just press the Backup soft key in the toolbar on the right-hand display. Insert a USB drive and then press Setup, followed by the show's soft key. Locate your backup file along with any others and drag them across to your USB drive in the file browser. Eject your USB drive using this eject button. Now that you have backed up your files, download the ISO file for the correct software version from the support section of the high-end systems website at highend.com. System restore will not work if you just copy the ISO file to your USB drive. A bootable USB drive must be created, and there are third-party tools available to help you do this. If you are using a Windows computer, you will need to download Linux Live's USB stickmaker. Mac users will need to download UNet Bootin. Links to both these third-party tools can also be found on the high-end systems website. There are detailed instructions on how to create bootable USB flash drives for both Windows and Mac systems in the Hog 4 manual under the Full Install section. Follow these instructions carefully to create the bootable USB drive to restore your console. This procedure will also erase all data on the USB drive, so make sure you don't accidentally erase the show files you've just backed up from your console. It is safer to use a different USB drive for this process. Once complete, insert the USB flash drive into any of the console's USB slots and restart your console. When the Restore menu appears, press Enter on the built-in or external USB keyboard to start the system restore. For Mac users, this process will start automatically. If you are using a Fullbore 4 or Roadhog 4 without an external keyboard, you must put the console's front panel into HID mode by holding down the PIG and fan keys and pressing the up arrow key. You will see the blind key flash 3 times. This will now allow the use of the Enter key on the front panel. To come out of this mode, either power cycle the console or hold down PIG and fan and press the down arrow key. The full system restore will continue automatically. Once complete, the console will instruct you to remove the USB flash drive and reboot. In the next tutorial, we shall look at upgrading the software on your console, as well as show file recovery. Thank you for watching.